Perhaps I need to not wait till it gets to this stage, or do you have to wait till it gets to here?
As soon as you feel you've got any symptoms, we'd recommend to
be removed. I've had this about, on that side, about 6 weeks, really.
Okay. So, this instrument's just a little ear correct left near spoon. Let's see if we can scoop this out. That's a huge piece. It's always very difficult to vacuum this type of wax because it's sticky and it blocks the tube. Maybe you've just got some around the edge. That's all done. So I'll turn around, we'll do the other side.
Is that right?
Yes. Do you have no reason still? Is like caramel, this is more like toffee.
Oh dear.
It's coming up nicely there.
Oh good.
Just up to the caramel.
Yeah, if I fly next week it'll be, I won't hear for days I don't think.
And if you go swimming into the water will get in behind the wax. And collect the puddles so that won't help.
No.
So I've got all the wax that's blocking the ear canal clear, it's just the wax around the edge now, so you may feel me against the canal wall.
Okay.
But we're nowhere near your eardrum. I'm just going to delicately see if I can just...
I'm sorry.
That's alright. It may tickle a little bit. Is that uncomfortable? So I'm not applying
much
pressure.
A little bit, no, just a little bit. I'm sure it'll be alright. Yeah.
If it is uncomfortable, let me know. It's no other way of removing this vagus, and that's exactly what we have to do in the
ear. Yeah, that's fine.
But it's good because we're on the outside part. I mean, I'll see if I can gently remove this. If not, I'll leave it. I should literally apply no pressure. Kind of holding the current like a feather so lightly, so I'm not applying any pressure.
Just me being a baby.
Well, everyone's ears are sensitive. There's loads of nerves in there. just stuck to the canal wharf and just scooping it off for you.